Welcome to Alchemist. In today's video, we are going to list the top 5 iconic Japanese horror movies of all time. Japanese horror movies, often referred to as J-horror, have garnered global acclaim for their unique blend of atmospheric tension, psychological depth, and chilling narratives. These films often explore themes such as guilt, revenge, and the supernatural, drawing from Japanese folklore and urban legends to create a sense of unease and dread. Directors like Hideo Nakata, Takashi Shimizu, and Takashi Miike have made significant contributions to the genre, crafting iconic films that have left a lasting impact on audiences worldwide. Japanese horror movies are known for their ability to unsettle viewers with their subtle yet haunting imagery, and their ability to tap into universal fears and anxieties. These movies have left a lasting impact on the horror genre and continue to influence filmmakers worldwide. At number 5. Kwaiden. Directed by Masaki Kobayashi. It's an anthology film adapting classic Japanese ghost stories with stunning visuals and atmosphere. Movie synopsis. Taking its title from an archaic Japanese word meaning ghost story, this anthology adapts 4 folktales. A penniless samurai, Rentaro Mikuni, marries for money with tragic results. A man stranded in a blizzard is saved by Yuki the snow maiden, Keiko Kishi, but his rescue comes at a cost. Blind musician Hoichi, Katsuo Nakamura, is forced to perform for an audience of ghosts. An author, Osamu Takizawa, relates the story of a samurai who sees another warrior's reflection in his teacup. At number 4. Dark Water. Directed by Hideo Nakata. It's a ghost story set in an eerie apartment building with a mysterious water leak. Movie synopsis. In this moody Japanese horror film, newly single mom Yoshimi Matsubara Hitomi Kuroki is enduring a bitter divorce and struggling to keep custody of her young daughter, Aikuko, Ryokano. As the unstable Yoshimi tries to make a fresh start in a new apartment, strange occurrences in the building gradually begin to take their toll. When Yoshimi and Aikuko both start seeing unsettling visions of a ghostly little girl, it's clear that they're being drawn toward the supernatural. At number 3. Audition. Directed by Takashi Miike. It starts as a romantic drama before taking a dark turn into psychological horror. Movie synopsis. This disturbing Japanese thriller follows Aoyama, a widower who decides to start dating again. Aided by a film producer friend, Aoyama uses auditions for a fake production to function as a dating service. When Aoyama becomes intrigued by the withdrawn, gorgeous Asami, they begin a relationship. However, he begins to realize that Asami isn't as reserved as she appears to be, leading to gradually increased tension and a harrowing climax. At number 2. Ju-on, The Grudge. Directed by Takashi Shimizu. It's a chilling tale of a haunted house and the vengeful spirits within. Movie synopsis. An evil curse and vengeful spirits seem to linger in a house where the horrific murder of a woman and child took place. And anyone who sets foot in the house doesn't step out alive.
But now, one survivor will learn the truth. The chain that can't be broken.
you like what you're watching so far, please consider subscribing to this channel so that we can post more such content. Thank you. And now back to the video. And at number 1. Ringu. Directed by Hideo Nakata. It's known for its iconic imagery and terrifying storyline involving a cursed videotape. Movie synopsis. When her niece is found dead along with 3 friends after viewing a supposedly cursed videotape, reporter Reiko Asakawa, Nonoko Matsushima, sets out to investigate. Along with her ex-husband, Ryuji Hiroyuki Sanada, Reiko finds the tape, watches it, and promptly receives a phone call informing her that she'll die in a week. Determined to get to the bottom of the curse, Reiko and Ryuji discover the video's origin and attempt to solve an old murder that could break the spell.